for the Moolchand flyover so that we can have some parathas.
Parathas!
You know the famous Moolchand parathas?
Parathas!
So we're looking for the place. Hopefully we find it soon and we'll tell you what the parathas are all about. Hi guys, we've reached Moolchand and we're going to try out the parathas. I've got with me Rohit Bhattacharya. He's a musician and he plays in a few bands like Tank Bund and Guillotine, and he has also done like the music for our show. The intro you hear about the Delhi Daggy Dives was composed by this man.
I'm glad to be a part of it and all that. Yeah, he's gonna try some parathas.
You know,
right,
people are gonna think you're a weirdo, right?
Hey man, come on.
See you later.
That's bad karma right there.
Okay, that's bad karma.
Paper bowl, yeah.
Paper bowl. We got an anda paratha, which was highly recommended, and I got a paneer paratha for myself.
Okay.
And alongside that, we got some fried chilies and like and onions. Yeah, chutney. And
why not
got...
chut elbow? Get it?
The anda paratha, though as a concept, it's interesting. I've never had an anda paratha before, but it's kind of bland.
The rice is good. The parathas are a little bulky for my taste, but that's all personal opinion. Some people like their bulk, some people like their junk. I don't know. It's also not as spicy as I would have wanted. Wait, there's a lot of spice right now, so I take my words back, man. But everything really gets sorted out with a little bit of this bundi raita right here. Them little balls in a cup.
Parondi police bula degi, parondi police bula degi, parondi police bula degi, parondi police bula degi, raita khilate jaap.
I've eaten better, I've eaten worse, so it did the job for me. I mean, the paneer I think was unanimously better. It had more flavor than the anda paratha.
Value for money?
It was worth it for me. I'm sure other people will have differing opinions, but like for me, it really filled me up because it's a heavy paratha.
So we basically had an anda paratha and a paneer paratha and some raita. It costs us 90 rupees. I don't think it's worth it. And the anda paratha was not great. Paneer paratha was still okay. It still had more flavor in it. They can really do with some achar or some Moolchand butter. Get it? Moolchand butter. Just found out that this place is not open post midnight. It's only open till 12. We got here around midnight, so that's why we got some food. So if that's the case, it's definitely not worth it. We'll have to explore some better post-midnight options. So join us next Wednesday on the Delhi Dieting Diaries. Leave a comment if you have anything to say. Like the video, share the video. And I'll see you next Wednesday. Parathatas.
Raita, chali tu kahan, hame chhod ke.